It is a pleasure for me to invite all of you to join the e-learning forum, firstly organized by the Kingdom of Cambodia. Since March 2020, when we had to close the school due to COVID-19, the Ministry of Education Youth Support of Cambodia has launched a campaign to promote e-learning and digital education in Cambodia by videotaping the digital contents from grade 1 to grade 9 to grade 12 in order to promote the learning and also to provide access to the learning by the Cambodian children and students who did not and could not go to school. Since then, the Ministry of Education Youth Sport has established an e-learning system and also created with the cooperation with the Ministry of Information, the education channel, and we have give the student the opportunity, especially those who did not have internet access and did not have electronic instrument and tools to get access to the YouTube and Facebook system, in which we post many digital contents. Now they can learn from TV. For that reason, as now Cambodia gradually reopened school, many other countries also do the same thing. I would like to invite all of you, educators and students alike, to join with Cambodia to discuss how we can improve digital education in Cambodia and also in developing countries. This is an opportunity for all of us to share best practices of how to improve the digital education and also how to provide continued education opportunities to our children who cannot go to school to continue to learn by using different digital tools such as a computer or smartphone via e-learning system, YouTube or Facebook, etc. I hope that this forum will provide opportunity to all of us to share best practices. Please join us to the first e-learning forum to be organized by Cambodia. Thank you.